53 yards, sets up a first and goal, and walking in Tony Brooks James. Oregon strikes first. Herbert fires. Touchdown! Going down low was Breland, the tight end. Costello looking for the end zone. There it is. That typical Stanford play. You know it's coming. You can't stop it. Arcega Whiteside wins the jump ball. Verdell has a crease. CJ Verdell headed to the house. Stucks score for a third time. High snap again. Herbert stumbling around. Can't pick it up in the Cardinal are off and running. Alfieri. Is going to scoop and score to give the Cardinal life. Final 30 seconds of the third period. Love through the middle. Bryce Love heading to the end zone. Just dances in. Finally, they signal touchdown. Cyrus Habibi-Lekia, who was part of that mishap, he's been their touchdown scorer, their short yardage guy. He's behind Herbert. He's got the football, and all he does is score touchdowns. Six carries this season, five touchdowns. Costello looking that direction, lofts it, end zone, touchdown, Arcega Whiteside again. And Stanford very much alive. Toner coolly knocks it through as the scoreboard reads 0-0, and we will have overtime in Austin. Costello has time, looks for the end zone. Jump ball, deflected, caught, touchdown Parkinson. They rush four. Herbert, plenty of time, throws across the middle, batted up, intercepted, and Stanford stages a stunning comeback victory at Autzen Stadium. Alamine Murphy and the pick to seal it.